right.
Yes. Fuck off.
Mine's beautiful, be quiet.
Well, if I could pick the Star Wars Venators and that, I would, but unfortunately.
I know, right? Personally, I'm a Star Wars, I'm an Empire guy, but like, you know, Clone Wars is fine. Come.
Oh, that's why they're giving me freaking energy credits, I'm not on zero. Why? What? Among the asteroids when we have discovered an alien ship adrift. Scrap it for materials, I need the materials. Oh, that would piss him off.
Alright, I'll be back all. I go to the bathroom.
I'm out.
Dying because of the influence right now.
I'll be colonizing the world soon. Oh, got research pattern done. That either means I've got... Yes!
Tile blocker cleared. Anomaly found.
And I'm back.
Welcome back.
Yeah, welcome back. Don't believe anything's really happened.
Yeah, no, nothing's happened yet.
Well, I got a battery and power plant now. Have a maid.
Don't say that. No.
Situation. Yeah, 'cause he's scaring me now. Better really piss off this AI. Fuck.
Oh.
Light.
Big? Motherfucker, what do you mean by big? What do you mean?
Right. God, corvettes cost a lot now. Wait, they're still upgrading. Oh, I found a courier. Interesting.
That's nice.
Yeah. Well, I can't afford you guys to do that. Situation log.
Cool.
I don't believe a single word you say.
Colonization.
Yep.
Progress.
After those fallen empire expanding words, I don't believe a single thing. And what you be telling the truth there.
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
And they do that as like a basic, don't they?
Oh, hello, Neon.
Oh, hello.
So, where are you at? Let's see.
Where are you at? Ah, you're there.
Oh, you're quite a fair way. You're also quite small.
Literally, you just read my mind. I was about to send you that as well. Ooh, fam. Some new aliens. Okay.
Oh, God. Well, then. I just discovered how many aliens? 4 aliens.
No, I only got one, so...
Yeah, I just discovered them right before you.
Ah, right.
Yeah. I was having a very boring time about aliens.
What are they doing?
Oh, you'll contact me instantly. And you all hate me. That's great.
And I've declared you your rival.
Hmm?
Someone's declared someone... Yep. They've declared you and you've declared them rivals.
Yep, I'm getting two rivals.
And I think they're the guys I'm defending as well, aren't I? Yep.
Oh. Well, I apologise.
Yeah. There's a reason.
How far away is the question?
Well, there's no colonizable
planets. Ooh, that colony ship?
Where?
Okay, never mind, that isn't yours. I thought that was some, your colony ship that yellow was.
Oh no, I'm not going anywhere near your walls.
Oh god, that's miles away, what the fuck?
Transferring these bastards in.
Don't think I'll be locking them in anytime soon. Actually, you can easily lock them in.
Come on, I need to get to this vortex thing and build a freaking star base. Come on. That's what the system's called. It's called a vortex. It's a black hole. Come on, I want to block them in. As soon as I block them in, then I'm going to close my borders and declare rivalry. Alright, go. They haven't got any ships. Oh, what are you? Oh, you're a science ship. Oh, someone's just sent... Wow, and I love it. The guys from about to close borders with are sending me a non-aggression pact. Decline.
Hey, non-aggression pact and close borders. Can't do anything to you. They're stuck there forever.
Can you do that?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, screw that then. Oh, but that's going to cost me influence.
Non-aggression packs don't.
I know.
Yeah, that's a big disadvantage actually.
And the other disadvantage is I can't now no longer could declare them my rivals.
Oh, actually, good point.
Which I wanted to do. Fuck it, let's break that bond. Let's break it quickly. Fuck them.
Well, pull that bandit off quick. What?
Well, they're going to attack me either way because I'm about to block boxing men. And the rivals for you anyway as well.
Yeah.
So.
Wait, what? They're rivals to me?
Where's...
Got a plan?
He sounds very condescending to you. What the hell's going on? Okay, Stan, what's the plan? Yes, I'm hilarious. You don't need to say it, I know what you're thinking.
Yes, colony established.
Fuck! Just blunt me, what's happening? Alright.
Just mute us too. No!
If you kick him out, then you can't get him back in. If you kick him out, you can't get him back in. Who do you want in? We'll just leave. Alright. So who's staying?
I forgot to allow my voice to be shared through party. So I'm going to have to do a lot of recording.
Oh, yeah.
On my own afterward.
Yeah, that's great.
That was really smart.
Well done.
Yes.
Slow clap.
Yay. Alright. Lop.
Okay, so it isn't me. Damn. Alright, so it isn't you and me who's getting he's chosen then. He's chosen the person. Alright. Thing is, though, is your recording, though, going to detect us in game chat? Right, sorry.
System survey complete.
Nah, it's fine. Right. Ooh, what are you doing? Building a mining station there. Where is my... you're building already. That's good. Right. Yeah, they hate us.
Construction complete.
Yeah, your mommy knows, right. Clear that, clear that.
Anomaly found.
Me. That is a good question. I wish I could answer. I don't know.
Tile blocker cleared.
I'll try and find it now for you. I found it in the Irenium system. Rhenium, or whatever. Oh, have you built that freaking thing? Yes! They're closed. They can't now leave their territory. Box them in. We have received a key from previous unknown spirits for an empire. They call themselves the Emus.
Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission.
I can't even fucking say that. Imuthium United Regions. What? Okay. Should not be prisoners. Yeah, we agree on that. We can agree on that. They like us, so I'm happy that they've met, whoever that is.
System survey complete. Colonization in progress. System survey complete.
So there we go. Okay, so I was just met another person. Wow, I have found the Advanced Empire. And they don't like Atom and they don't like Rixie. But they like me, apparently. I'm at the Stagnant Ascendancy Advanced Empire, they like me as well.
System survey complete.
Oh, you need a scientist, and I don't even have enough for a scientist. Damn.
Like, the only thing you can see is, like, wars declared.
Whoa.
Research complete.
Whoa. I just saw a 4.6k fleet.
Anomaly in a
black
found.
Hole. Hmm. Yay, tiles done. Better ship size, actually. Right, I need you to do this, and I need you to do that. What are you doing?
Colony established.
No. No. The only way we can win is... is if we take out the superior force. What, out of the players?
System.
Oh, out of the whole thing. The advanced empire right now. They're overwhelming.
System survey complete.
Fuck, now you're already at war. Well, they did. Jeez. But I did that last quickly. Jeez.
Construction complete. Research complete. Situation log updated.
Well, one scientist has got a long job to do.
Incoming transmission. System survey complete. System survey complete. Situation log updated. Construction complete.
Now I lost a scientist.
Construction complete. Research complete. System survey complete.
Surprisingly, it's gone quite well for me so far.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Yes, got my funds back. That plant's still there. Yeah.
Anomaly found.
Where's Brat? The great arm.
Tile blocker cleared.
Oh, interesting. I've just met another. Well, I've met a music freaking guy now.
Research complete. System survey complete.
At each first tracking arrays I've made in our alarm and screw discharge, and I spread towards the plan.
Situation log updated.
Well, where is it heading first? Okay, it's heading there. Send my fleet there.
Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Situation log updated.
Mm-hmm.
I found crystal entities on three of them, in fact, actually. Okay. Oh, my freaking ship's not going to get there in time. That asteroid's going to hit that planet. Yeah. And my ship's nowhere near it.
System survey complete.
Wrong. It's the one where it's boarding the Great Atoms territory and a little bit of mine. Yeah, it was a good planet. Nah, my fleet's not gonna get there in time.
Special project complete.
Right.
Situation.
Jesus Christ.
Updated.
A lot of shit just popped up. Guys, you're pacifists. Could
incoming
use
incoming transmission.
See this. Could form a defensive pipe, but I don't want to.
Anomaly found. Situation log updated.
Jesus Christ!
Evading hostile fleet.
I just got spam with notifications on that then. Oh my god, and I've just lost a science ship.
Situation log updated.
For God's... God damn it. Oh, you bitch. Nah, the asteroid hit. Fuck's sake. Well, it has put a crater where there was no buildings, but somehow it's killed a pop where it wasn't even there. Oh. The Galactic Nomads. Who are these?
Anomaly found.
Yes, research it. Oh, I'm annoyed now. God damn it. Thing is, can I go through this guy's territory? Yes, okay. No, I want to go through here. Oh, finally, I've met Dragon. So, obviously. Ooh, you're lagging a bit now, Matt. I've got a friendly imp. Well, I've got that get AI with a 5.4k fleet. And they're now on the move, where they're going. Thank you.
System survey complete. Research complete. Incoming transmission.
Ah, so you don't want power then? Right, how long have I till I've got these ships?
Incoming transmission. Evading hostile fleet. System survey complete.
Fucking hell, just 2.4 clear.
Evading hostile fleet.
Alright, now this is where I'm gonna have to be smart doing this.
Research complete.
Nope.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Someone just died.
Ooh. What are these Emerald Roamers doing?
Situation log updated.
Oh my god! I've now just lost my... If I've just lost my science ship, just... Fuck's sake, pops. You were up here, weren't you? Yes, you were there. You've now just declared freaking rivalry, I think, with another one of my friendly empires. Ah, luckily I don't have a defensive pact with them, actually, so...
Construction complete. Research complete.
Sure, I can get in their sentences. Oh shit, no, 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 I need to get out of there. Yeah, he is right.
I am. Oh no. Well, I found one of those freaking... Well, I found the Enigmatic Fortress.
System survey complete.
Now, I don't know if that's moving towards my fleet.
Incoming transmission.
Well, the first time it annihilated my science ship. Oh no, I didn't mean to go in a freaking defensive pact with them. Oh, for God's sake. No, break defensive pact, break. Alright, break migration treaty. Declare rival. Saves me going to war. Right. Either my freaking science ship's about to get blown up to. Right, so that's one of them. Okay. I want you to go here. Don't tell anyone that. Right, what are you doing? Catch 'em all.